Hi, I'm Danielle and I'm on the Chaser Show today. Join me and I'll be answering some of your questions soon. Definitely wasn't a planned pregnancy. It was quite a big shock for me and Jamie, but it's definitely a good surprise and we're hoping it's a girl. I'm quite nervous about obviously expecting my third child because having two under two is quite difficult at the moment, so having three under three is going to be even more manic. We're not going to find out what we're having because I think that it's going to be nice to have a surprise, and obviously I'd really like a girl, so not that I'd be disappointed, but I'd just rather wait for the surprise. I've got a feeling that I'll probably have another boy because I've already had two, so I'll probably have another one. I've never exercised throughout any of my pregnancies, but this pregnancy I have started swimming, and I try and do about 30 lengths three times a week, which doesn't sound very much, but it's really helpful and it's keeping me fit at the same time. My appetite hasn't really changed. It did at the beginning, but I've found that now it's just sort of the same really. I always eat a lot anyway. My energy tips while being pregnant is probably, one, doing a little bit of exercise because it always gives you a bit more energy throughout the day, eating well and drinking a lot of water because I find that I get really, really dehydrated when I'm pregnant. We definitely will be getting a lot of help from my mum because she's always around. And obviously my mum and dad and Jamie's dad always come to help out, but I've got a nanny 3 days a week, which is really helping me out, especially when I've got work, and I've got a nighttime nanny for when me and Jamie need our date nights because we still need to keep the romance alive. Date nights, we either go to the cinema or we go out for a nice meal, you know, maybe go out with some friends. I just think it's important to keep that relationship because otherwise it's just all about the kids. I think after our second baby we started doing it a lot more because we started having counselling after Archie. It was pretty hard, but we now basically have a date night every week just to make that time for each other.